Math Spiraling, Monday, April 6th, 2020. You have $120 when you go to the store to buy a gift for your friend. You spend $44 on your friend's gift, and you buy yourself Beyblades that cost you $28. How much money do you have left? 2. What time is it on this clock? Based on the bar graph, answer the following questions. A. Which animal has the most votes? B. How many people voted? C. What is the total of dog and fish? D. Which animal is the least favorite? Number 4, use the standard algorithm to solve 487 minus 189.